हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। गुड न्यूज़ इज़ अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज मेहता इन हिज डायरेक्टोरियल डेब्यू एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई करण जौहर, अपूर्वा मेहता, हीरो यश जौहर, शशांक खेतान एंड अरुणा भाटिया अंडर देयर रेस्पेक्टिव बैनर्स धर्मा प्रोडक्शन एंड केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स, स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसान एंड कायरा आडवाणी इन द लीड रोल्स। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड टू कपल्स ट्राइज विद इन विट्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन। द शूटिंग कमांस in November 2018 and was completed in April 2019. It was theatrically released in India on 27 December 2019. Directed by Raj Mehta, written by Jyoti Kapoor, Rishabh Sharma, Raj Mehta, produced by Hiru S. Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Karan Johar, Apurva Mehta, Shashank Khetan, अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसांझ, कायरा आडवाणी। सिनेमेटोग्राफी विष्णु राव, एडिट बाय मनीष मोरे, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी जी स्टूडियोज धर्मा प्रोडक्शन केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जी स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 27 December 2019, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट, वरुण बत्रा इज़ द CEO ऑफ अ वॉल्गेशवगन शोरूम इन मुंबई एंड इज वाइफ दीप्ति बत्रा इज अ सेलिब्रिटी जर्नलिस्ट। द टू आर अ हैप्पी मैरिड कपल गोइंग ऑन 7 years बट स्ट्रगल टू कन्वेंस अ बेबी। वरुण सिस्टर्स रिचा सजेस्ट द कपल मीट reputed fertility specialist Anand Joshi, who suggests they do in vitro fertilization IVF, a fertility technique that will enhance their chances. They agree. Varun submits sperm samples and Anand seemingly places Varun's sperm in Deepthi's embryo. 12 days later, Varun and Deepthi are hastily summoned by Anand's wife Sandhya Joshi. Here the two run into another harmonious couple, Honi Batra and Monica Batra, who have taken up IVF as well. Anand guiltily reveals that a sperm mix-up has occurred. Varun's sperm have been mixed with Monica's eggs and Honey's sperms with Deepthi's eggs. Shocked beyond belief, both couples attack the two doctors. The doctor suggests that the couples go for a minor procedure, so there is no chance of pregnancy. Varun later learns from Honey that Monica is pregnant with Varun's child and Deepthi is pregnant with Honey's child. What his reduedness causes Honey to fear the loss of his own child, as Deepthi has also gotten pregnant. He vows to prevent an abortion of Deepthi's part, and he and Monica rent out a flat just above Varun's and Deepthi's, much to the couple's shock. Varun and Deepthi initially project frustrations against Honey and Monica the first 6 months of pregnancy for interfering in their lives. However, during a routine checkup in the 7th month of pregnancy, Sandhya advises Deepthi to try talking to Monica, who is probably going through as much as she is emotionally distressed, realizing that she needs to try understanding the situation. Deepthi asks Monica out for a street food treat, during which they start getting to know each other. Deepthi learns that Monica had suffered two miscarriages, making her sympathize and the woman bond. However, Barun still nurses a negative attitude, especially since Deepthi is not crying his child. She takes a stand in Honey's and Monica's favor for the first time, angrily telling Barun that he never cared to understand anything that happened post the mishap. Barun, with Deepthi's confirmation still fresh in his mind, makes an attempt to bond with Honey when they meet at a bar, and they almost strike a chord with each other until Honey expresses concern over Deepthi's work commitments, which she thinks will have a negative impact on the child. Barun insists Honey is a possessive manners, and all else fails, an argument between the two escalates until Barun storms out and Honey is arrested by the cops after the manager drops a call. The night, amidst heavy rains, Monica knocks on Deepthi's door in desperation. She has gone into premature labor and Honey is now here to be found. Varun hurriedly drives Monica to the hospital and she gives birth to Varun's child. However, the newborn is shifted to a critical unit, a grave conditions having been born with a respiratory defeat elicited by Monica's history of miscarriages, with little chance of survival. As it dawns on him that the baby is in fact his, Barun begins crying and hugs Honey when he arrives. After being left off with a warning, Evan is the money and Monica reunite. He goes home and breaks down in Deepthi's arms, apologizing for his past insensitivity. For a few weeks, both couples pray for the baby's recovery, and Monica remains in the hospital as Deepthi tends to her. The baby finally recovers, and after 2 months, Deepthi too has a successful delivery. Varun, now a changed man, invites Honey and Monica to meet the baby. Both couples finally bond and accept each other, holding each other's babies in their arms. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। गुड न्यूज़ इज़ अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज मेहता इन हिज डायरेक्टोरियल डेब्यूट एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई करण जौहर, अपूर्वा मेहता, हीरो यश जौहर, शशांक खेतान एंड अरुणा भाटिया अंडर देयर रेस्पेक्टिव बैनर्स धर्मा प्रोडक्शन एंड केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स, स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसांझ एंड कायरा आडवाणी इन द लीड रोल्स। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड टू कपल्स ट्राइज विद इन विट्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन। द शूटिंग कमांस in November 2018 and was completed in April 2019. It was theatrically released in India on 27 December 2019. Directed by Raj Mehta, written by Jyoti Kapoor, Rishabh Sharma, Raj Mehta, produced by Hiru S. Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Karan Johar, Apurva Mehta, Shashank Khetan, अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसांझ, कायरा आडवाणी। सिनेमेटोग्राफी विष्णु राव, एडिट बाय मनीष मोरे, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी जी स्टूडियोज धर्मा प्रोडक्शन केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जी स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 27 दिसंबर 2019, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट, वरुण बत्रा इज द CEO ऑफ अ वॉल्गेशवगन शोरूम इन मुंबई एंड हिज वाइफ दीप्ति बत्रा इज अ सेलिब्रिटी जर्नलिस्ट। द टू आर अ हैप्पी मैरिड कपल गोइंग ऑन 7 years बट स्ट्रगल टू कन्वेंस अ बेबी। वरुण सिस्टर्स रिचा सजेस्ट द कपल मीट reputed fertility specialist Anand Joshi, who suggests they do in vitro fertilization IVF, a fertility technique that will enhance their chances. They agree. Varun submits sperm samples and Anand seemingly places Varun's sperm in Deepthi's embryo. 12 days later, Varun and Deepthi are hastily summoned by Anand's wife, Sandhya Joshi. Here the two run into another harmonious couple, Honi Batra and Monica Batra, who have taken up IVF as well. Anand guiltily reveals that a sperm mix-up has occurred. Varun's sperm have been mixed with Monica's eggs and Honey's sperms with Deepthi's eggs. Shocked beyond belief, both couples attack the two doctors. The doctor suggests that the couples go for a minor procedure, so there is no chance of pregnancy. Varun later learns from Honey that Monica is pregnant with Varun's child and Deepthi is pregnant with Honey's child. What is reduedness causes Honey to fear the loss of his own child, as Deepthi has also gotten pregnant. He vows to prevent an abortion of Deepthi's part, and he and Monica rent out a flat just above Varun's and Deepthi's, much to the couple's shock. Varun and Deepthi initially project frustrations against Honey and Monica the first 6 months of pregnancy for interfering in their lips. However, during a routine checkup in the 7th month of pregnancy, Sandhya advises Deepthi to try talking to Monica, who is probably going through as much as she is emotionally distressed, realizing that she needs to try understanding the situation. Deepthi asks Monica out for a street food treat, during which they start getting to know each other. Deepthi learns that Monica had suffered 2 miscarriages, making her sympathize and the woman bond. However, Varun still nurses a negative attitude, especially since Deepthi is not carrying his child. She takes a stand in Honey's and Monica's favor for the first time, angrily telling Varun that he never cared to understand anything that happened post the mishap. Varun, with Deepthi's confirmation still fresh in his mind, makes an attempt to bond with Honey when they meet at a bar, and they almost strike a chord with each other until Honey expresses concern over Deepthi's work commitments, which he thinks will have a negative impact on the child. Varun insists Honey is a positive manners and all else fails. An argument between the two escalates until Varun storms out and Honey is arrested by the cops after the manager drops a call. The night amidst heavy rains, Monica knocks on Deepthi's door in desperation. She has gone into premature labor and Honey is now here to be found. Varun hurriedly drives Monica to the hospital and she gives birth to Varun's child. However, the newborn is shifted to a critical unit, a grave conditions having been born with a respiratory defeat elicited by Monica's history of miscarriages, with little chance of survival. As it dawns on him that the baby is in fact his, Varun begins crying and hugs Honey when he arrives. After being left off with a warning, Avani's the money and Monica reunite, he goes home and breaks down in Deepthi's arms, apologizing for his past insensitivity. For a few weeks, both couples pray for the baby's recovery and Monica remains in the hospital as Deepthi tends to her. The baby finally recovers and after 2 months, Deepthi too has a successful delivery. Varun Now a changed man invites Honey and Monica to meet the baby. Both couples finally bond and accept each other, holding each other's babies in their arms. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। गुड न्यूज़ इज़ अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज मेहता इन हिज डायरेक्टोरियल डेब्यूट एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई करण जौहर, अपूर्वा मेहता, हीरो यश जौहर, शशांक खेतान एंड अरुणा भाटिया अंडर देयर रेस्पेक्टिव बैनर्स धर्मा प्रोडक्शन एंड केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसांझ एंड कायरा आडवाणी इन द लीड रोल्स। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड टू कपल्स ट्राइज विद इन विथ्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन द शूटिंग कमांस in November 2018 and was completed in April 2019. It was theatrically released in India on 27 December 2019. Directed by Raj Mehta, written by Jyoti Kapoor, Rishabh Sharma, Raj Mehta, produced by Hiru S. Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Karan Johar, Apurva Mehta, Shushank Khetan, अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसांझ, कायरा आडवाणी। सिनेमेटोग्राफी विष्णु राव, एडिट बाय मनीष मोरे, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी जी स्टूडियोज धर्मा प्रोडक्शन केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जी स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 27 December 2019, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट, वरुण बत्रा इज़ द CEO ऑफ अ वॉल्गेशवगन शोरूम इन मुंबई एंड इज वाइफ दीप्ति बत्रा इज अ सेलिब्रिटी जर्नलिस्ट। द टू आर अ हैप्पी मैरिड कपल गोइंग ऑन 7 years बट स्ट्रगल टू कन्वेंस अ बेबी। वरुण सिस्टर्स रिचा सजेस्ट द कपल मीट reputed fertility specialist Anand Joshi, who suggests they do in vitro fertilization IVF, a fertility technique that will enhance their chances. They agree. Varun submits sperm samples and Anand seemingly places Varun's sperm in Deepthi's embryo. 12 days later, Varun and Deepthi are hastily शंबंड वयानंद बाई संध्या जोशी। हेयर द टू रन इंटू अनोदर होमोनियस कपल होनी बत्रा एंड मोनिका बत्रा हु हैव टेकन अप IVF एज वेल। आनंद गिल्टी ग्यूटली रिवील्स दैट अ स्पर्म मिक्स अप हैज एक्यूरेट वरुण्स स्पर्म हैव बीन मिक्सड विद मोनिकाज एग्स एंड हनीज स्पर्म्स विद दीप्तिज एग्स। Shocked beyond belief, both couples attack the two doctors. The doctor suggests that the couples go for a minor procedure. So there is no hints of pregnancy. Varun later learns from Honey that Monica is pregnant with Varun's child and Deepthi is pregnant with Honey's child. What his reduedness causes Honey to fear the loss of his own child. As Deepthi has also gotten pregnant, he vows to prevent an abortion of Deepthi's part, and he and Monica rent out a flat just above Varun's and Deepthi's, much to the couple's shock. Varun and Deepthi initially project frustrations against Honey and Monica the first 6 months of pregnancy for interfering in their lives. However, during a routine checkup in the 7th month of pregnancy, Sandhya advises Deepthi to try talking to Monica, who is probably going through as much as she is emotionally distressed, realizing that she needs to try understanding the situation दीप्ति एक्स मोनिका आउट फॉर अ स्ट्रीट फूड ट्रीट ड्यूरिंग विच दे स्टार्ट गेटिंग टू नो ईच अदर. दीप्ति लर्न्स दैट मोनिका हैड सफर्ड टू मिसकरेजेज मेकिंग हर सिंपैथिसाइज एंड द वुमेन बॉन्ड. हाउएवर वरुण स्टिल नर्सेस अ नेगेटिव एटीट्यूड स्पेशली सिंस दीप्ति इज नॉट क्राइंग हिज चाइल्ड. सी टेक्स अ स्टैंड इन हनीज एंड मोनिकाज फेवर फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम एंग्रली टेलिंग वरुण दैट ही नेवर केयर टू अंडरस्टैंड एनीथिंग दैट हैपन्ड पोस्ट द मिशअप. वरुण विद दीप्तिज कंफर्मेशन स्टिल फ्रेश इन हिज माइंड मेक्स एन अटेम्प्ट टू बॉन्ड विद हनी वैन दे मीट एट अ बार एंड दे ऑलमोस्ट स्ट्राइक अ चॉर्ड विद ईच अदर अंटिल हनी एक्सप्रेसिस कंसर्न ओवर दीप्तिज वर्क कमिटमेंट्स विच ही थिंक्स विल हैव अ नेगेटिव इम्पैक्ट ऑन द चाइल्ड. वरुण इन साइंस हनी इज अ पॉजिटिव मैनर्स एंड ऑल एल्स फेल्स एन आर्ग्यूमेंट बिटवीन द टू एस्केलेट्स अंटिल वरुण स्टॉर्म्स आउट एंड हनी इज अरेस्टेड बाई द कॉप्स आफ्टर द मैनेजर ड्रॉप्स अ कॉल. द नाइट एडमिस्ट हैवी रेन्स मोनिका नॉक्स ऑन दीप्तिज डोर इन डिस्परेशन शी हैज गॉन इन टू प्रीमेच्योर लेबर एंड हनी इज नाउ हेयर टू बी फाउंड. वरुण हर्रीडली ड्राइव्स मोनिका टू द हॉस्पिटल एंड सी गिव्स बर्थ टू वरुण्स चाइल्ड. हाउएवर द न्यूबॉर्न इज शिफ्टेड टू अ क्रिटिकल यूनिट अ ग्रेव कंडीशंस हैविंग बीन बोर्न विद अ रेसिपिटेटरी डिफीट एलिसिटेटेड बाय मोनिकाज हिस्ट्री ऑफ मिसकरेजेस विद लिटिल चांस ऑफ सर्वाइवल एज इट ड्रॉन्स ऑन हिम दैट द बेबी इज इन फैक्ट इज वरुण बींग्स क्राइंग एंड हियर्स हनी व्हेन ही अराइव्स आफ्टर बींग लेफ्ट ऑफ विद अ वार्निंग एवन इज द मनी एंड मोनिका यूनाइट ही गोज होम एंड ब्रेक्स डाउन इन दीप्तिज आर्म्स अपोलाइजिंग फॉर हिज पास्ट इंसेंसिटिविटी. फॉर अ फ्यू वीक्स बोथ कपल्स प्रे फॉर द बेबीज रिकवरी एंड मोनिका रिमेन्स इन द हॉस्पिटल एज दीप्ति ट्रेंड्स टू हर द बेबी फाइनली रिकवर्स एंड आफ्टर टू मंथ्स दीप्ति टू हैज अ सक्सेसफुल डिलीवरी. वरुण नाउ अ चेंज्ड मैन इन्वाइट्स हनी एंड मोनिका टू मीट द बेबी. बोथ कपल्स फाइनली बॉन्ड एंड एक्सेप्ट ईच अदर होल्डिंग ईच अदर्स बेबीज इन देयर आर्म्स. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके. धन्यवाद. गुड न्यूज़ इज़ अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज मेहता इन हिज डायरेक्टोरियल डेब्यूट एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई करण जौहर अपूर्वा मेहता हीरो यश जौहर शशांक खेतान एंड अरुणा भाटिया अंडर देयर रेस्पेक्टिव बैनर्स धर्मा प्रोडक्शन एंड केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार करीना कपूर खान दिलजीत दोसांझ एंड कायरा आडवाणी इन द लीड रोल्स. द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड टू कपल्स एंड ट्राइज विद इन विट्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन. द शूटिंग कमांस इन नवंबर 2018 एंड वॉज कम्प्लीटेड इन अप्रैल 2019. इट वॉज थ्रेटिकली रिलीज्ड इन इंडिया ऑन 27 दिसंबर 2019. डायरेक्टेड बाई राज मेहता रिटन बाई ज्योति कपूर ऋषभ शर्मा राज मेहता प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई हीरो यश जौहर अरुणा भाटिया करण जौहर अपूर्वा मेहता शशांक खेतान अक्षय कुमार करीना कपूर खान दिलजीत दोसांझ कायरा आडवाणी. सिनेमेटोग्राफी विष्णु राव एडिट बाय मनीष मोरे प्रोडक्शन कंपनी जी स्टूडियोज धर्मा प्रोडक्शन केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जी स्टूडियोज रिलीज डेट 27 दिसंबर 2019. कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज हिंदी प्लॉट वरुण बत्रा इज द CEO ऑफ अ वॉल्गेशवगन शोरूम इन मुंबई एंड इज वाइफ दीप्ति बत्रा इज अ सेलिब British journalist, the two are a happy married couple going on 7 years, but struggle to convince a baby. Barun sisters Richa suggest the couple meet reputed fertility specialist Anand Joshi, who suggests they do in vitro fertilization IVF, a fertility technique that will enhance their chances. They agree. Varun submits sperm samples and Anand seemingly places Varun's sperm in Deepthi's embryo. 12 days later, Varun and Deepthi are hastily summoned by Anand's wife Sandhya Joshi. Here the two run into another harmonious couple, Honi Batra and Monica Batra, who have taken up IVF as well. Anand guiltily reveals that a sperm mix-up has occurred. Varun's sperm have been mixed with Monica's ex and Honey's sperms with Deepthi's ex. Shocked beyond belief, both couples attack the two doctors. The doctor suggests that the couples go for a minor procedure, so there is no chance of pregnancy. Varun later learns from Honey that Monica is pregnant with Varun's child and Deepthi is pregnant with Honey's child. What is reduedness causes Honey to fear the loss of his own child, as Deepthi has also gotten pregnant. He vows to prevent an abortions of on Deepthi's part, and he and Monica rent out a flat just above Varun's and Deepthi's, much to the couple's shock. Varun and Deepthi initially project frustrations against Honey and Monica the first 6 months of pregnancy for interfering in their lives. However, during a routine checkup in the 7th month of pregnancy, Sandhya advises Deepthi to try talking to Monica, who is probably going through as much as she is emotionally distressed, realizing that she needs to try understanding the situation. Deepthi asks Monica out for a street food treat, during which they start getting to know each other. Deepthi learns that Monica had suffered 2 miscarriages, making her sympathize and the woman bond. However, Varun still nurses a negative attitude, especially since Deepthi is not crying his child. She takes a stand in Honey's and Monica's favor for the first time, angrily telling Varun that he never cared to understand anything that happened post the mishap. Varun, with Deepthi's confirmation still fresh in his mind, makes an attempt to bond with Honey when they meet at a bar, and they almost strike a chord with each other until Honey expresses concern over Deepthi's work commitments, which he thinks will have a negative impact on the child. Varun insists Honey is a positive manners, and all else fails, an argument between the two escalates until Varun storms out and Honey is arrested by the cops after the manager drops a call. The night amidst heavy rains, Monica knocks on Deepthi's door in desperation. She has gone into premature labor and Honey is now here to be found. Varun hurriedly drives Monica to the hospital and she gives birth to Varun's child. However, the newborn is shifted to a critical unit, a grave conditions, having been born with a respiratory defeat elicited by Monica's history of miscarriages, with little chance of survival, as it dawns on him that the baby is in fact his. Varun begins crying and hugs Honey when he arrives. After being left off with a warning, Avanish the money and Monica reunite, he goes home and breaks down in Deepthi's arms, apologizing for his past insensitivity. For a few weeks, both couples pray for the baby's recovery and Monica remains in the hospital as Deepthi tends to her. The baby finally recovers and after 2 months, Deepthi too has a successful delivery. Varun, now a changed man, invites Honey and Monica to meet the baby. Both couples finally bond and accept each other, holding each other's babies in their arms. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। गुड न्यूज़। गुड न्यूज़ इज़ अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज मेहता इन हिज डायरेक्टोरियल डेब्यूट एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई करण जौहर, अपूर्वा मेहता, हीरो यश जौहर, शशांक खेतान एंड अरुणा भाटिया अंडर देयर रेस्पेक्टिव बैनर्स धर्मा प्रोडक्शन एंड केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स, स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसान एंड कायरा आडवाणी इन द लीड रोल्स। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड टू कपल्स एंड ट्राइज विद इन विट्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन। द शूटिंग कमांस in November 2018 and was completed in April 2019. It was theatrically released in India on 27 December 2019. Directed by Raj Mehta, written by Jyoti Kapoor, Rishabh Sharma, Raj Mehta, produced by Hiru S. Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Karan Johar, Apurva Mehta, Shashank Khetan, अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसांझ, कायरा आडवाणी। सिनेमेटोग्राफी विष्णु राव, एडिट बाय मनीष मोरे, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी जी स्टूडियोज धर्मा प्रोडक्शन केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जी स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 27 December 2019, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट, वरुण बत्रा इज़ द CEO ऑफ अ वॉल्गेशवगन शोरूम इन मुंबई एंड इज वाइफ दीप्ति बत्रा इज अ सेलिब्रिटी जर्नलिस्ट। द टू आर अ हैप्पी मैरिड कपल गोइंग ऑन 7 years बट स्ट्रगल टू कन्वेंस अ बेबी। वरुण सिस्टर्स रिचा सजेस्ट द कपल मीट reputed fertility specialist Anand Joshi, who suggests they do in vitro fertilization IVF, a fertility technique that will enhance their chances. They agree. Varun submits sperm samples and Anand seemingly places Varun's sperm in Deepthi's embryo. 12 days later, Varun and Deepthi are hastily summoned by Anand's wife Sandhya Joshi. Here the two run into another harmonious couple, Honey Batra and Monica Batra, who have taken up IVF as well. Anand guiltily reveals that a sperm mix-up has occurred. Varun's sperm have been mixed with Monica's eggs and Honey's sperms with Deepthi's eggs. Shocked beyond belief, both couples attack the two doctors. The doctor suggests that the couples go for a minor procedure, so there is no chance of pregnancy. Varun later learns from Honey that Monica is pregnant with Varun's child and Deepthi is pregnant with Honey's child. What is reduedness causes Honey to fear the loss of his own child. As Deepthi has also gotten pregnant, he vows to prevent an abortion of Deepthi's part, and he and Monica rent out a flat just above Varun's and Deepthi's, much to the couple's shock. Varun and Deepthi initially project frustrations against Honey and Monica the first 6 months of pregnancy for interfering in their lives. However, during a routine checkup in the 7th month of pregnancy, Sandhya advises Deepthi to try talking to Monica, who is probably going through as much as she is emotionally distressed, realizing that she needs to try understanding the situation. Deepthi asks Monica out for a street food treat, during which they start getting to know each other. Deepthi learns that Monica had suffered two miscarriages, making her sympathize and the woman bond. However, Varun still nurses a negative attitude, especially since Deepthi is not crying his child. She takes a stand in Honey's and Monica's favor for the first time, angrily telling Varun that he never cared to understand anything that happened post the mishap. Varun, with Deepthi's confirmation still fresh in his mind, makes an attempt to bond with Honey when they meet at a bar, and they almost strike a chord with each other until Honey expresses concern over Deepthi's work commitments, which he thinks will have a negative impact on the child. Varun insists Honey is a possessive manners, and all else fails, an argument between the two escalates until Varun storms out and Honey is arrested by the cops after the manager drops a call. The night, amidst heavy rains, Monica knocks on Deepthi's door in desperation. She has gone into premature labor and Honey is now here to be found. Varun hurriedly drives Monica to the hospital and she gives birth to Varun's child. However, the newborn is shifted to a critical unit, a grave conditions having been born with a respiratory defeat elicited by Monica's history of miscarriages, with little chance of survival as it drowns on him that the baby is in fact his. Varun begins crying and hugs Honey when he arrives. After being left off with a warning, Evan is the money and Monica reunite. He goes home and breaks down in Deepthi's arms, apologizing for his past insensitivity. For a few weeks, both couples pray for the baby's recovery, and Monica remains in the hospital as Deepthi tends to her. The baby finally recovers, and after 2 months, Deepthi too has a successful delivery. Varun, now a changed man, invites Honey and Monica to meet the baby. Both couples finally bond and accept each other, holding each other's babies in their arms. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं, ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। गुड न्यूज़ इज़ अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड बाई राज मेहता इन हिज डायरेक्टोरियल डेब्यूट, एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई करण जौहर, अपूर्वा मेहता, हीरो यश जौहर, शशांक खेतान एंड अरुणा भाटिया, अंडर देयर रेस्पेक्टिव बैनर्स धर्मा प्रोडक्शन एंड केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स, स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसांझ एंड कायरा आडवाणी इन द लीड रोल्स। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड टू कपल्स एंड ट्राइज विद इन विट्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन। द शूटिंग कमांस in November 2018 and was completed in April 2019. It was theatrically released in India on 27 December 2019. Directed by Raj Mehta, written by Jyoti Kapoor, Rishabh Sharma, Raj Mehta, produced by Hiru S. Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Karan Johar, Apurva Mehta, Shushan Khetan, अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसांझ, कायरा आडवाणी। सिनेमेटोग्राफी विष्णु राव, एडिट बाय मनीष मोरे, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी जी स्टूडियोज धर्मा प्रोडक्शन, केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जी स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 27 December 2019, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट, वरुण बत्रा इज़ द सीईओ ऑफ अ वॉल्गेशवेगन शोरूम इन मुंबई एंड इज वाइफ दीप्ति बत्रा इज अ सेलिब्रिटी जर्नलिस्ट द टू आर अ हैप्पी मैरिड कपल गोइंग ऑन 7 years बट स्ट्रगल टू कन्वेंस अ बेबी वरुण सिस्टर्स रिचा सजेस्ट द कपल मीट रेपुटेटेड फर्टिलिटी स्पेशलिस्ट आनंद जोशी हु सजेस्ट दे डू इन विट्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन IVF अ फर्टिलिटी टेक्निक दैट विल इन्हेंस देयर चांसेस दे एग्री वरुण सबमिट्स स्पर्म सैंपल्स एंड आनंद सीमिंगली प्लेसेस वरुण स्पर्म इन दीप्तिस एम्ब्रियो 12 days लेटर वरुण एंड दीप्ति आर हेस्टली संबंड बाय आनंद बाय संध्या जोशी हेयर द टू रन इन टू अनोदर होमोनियस कपल होनी बत्रा एंड मोनिका बत्रा हु हैव टेकन अफ IVF एज वेल आनंद गिल्टी ग्यूटली रिवील्स दैट अ स्पर्म मिक्स अप हैज एक्यूरेट वरुण्स स्पर्म हैव बीन मिक्सड विद मोनिकाज एग्स एंड हनीज स्पर्म्स विद दीप्तिज एग्स शॉक्ड बियॉन्ड बिलीफ बोथ कपल्स अटैक द टू डॉक्टर्स द डॉक्टर सजेस्ट दैट द कपल्स गो फॉर अ माइनर प्रोसीड्यूर शो देयर इज अ नो हैंड्स ऑफ प्रेगनेंसी वरुण लेटर लर्न फ्रॉम हनी दैट मोनिका इज प्रेगनेंट विद वरुण्स चाइल्ड एंड दीप्ति इज प्रेगनेंट विद हनीज child what is reductiveness causes honey to fear the loss of his own child as deepthi has also gotten pregnant he vows to prevent an abortions of on deepthi's part and he and monica rent out a flat just above varun's and deepthi's much to the couple's shock varun and deepthi initially project frustrations against Honey and Monica the first 6 months of pregnancy for interfering in their lives. However, during a routine checkup in the 7th month of pregnancy, Sandhya advises Deepti to try talking to Monica, who is probably going through as much as she is emotionally distressed, realizing that she needs to try. Understanding the situation, Deepti asks Monica out for a street food treat, during which they start getting to know each other. Deepti learns that Monica had suffered 2 miscarriages, making her sympathize and the woman bond. However, Varun still nurses a negative attitude, especially since Deepti is not crying his child. She takes a stand in Honey's and Monica's favor for the first time, angrily telling Varun that he never cared to understand anything that happened post the mishap. Varun, with Deepti's confirmation still fresh in his mind, makes an attempt to bond with Honey when they meet at a bar. And they almost strike a chord with each other until Honey expresses concern over Deepti's work commitments, which he thinks will have a negative impact on the child. Varun insists Honey is a possessive manners and all else fails. An argument between the two escalates until Varun storms out and Honey is arrested by the cops after the manager drops a call. The night amidst heavy rains, Monica knocks on Deepti's door in desperation. She has gone into premature labor and Honey is now here to be found. Varun hurriedly drives Monica to the hospital and she gives birth to Varun's child. However, the newborn is shifted to a critical unit, a grave condition having been born with a respiratory defect elicited by Monica's history of miscarriages with little chance of survival. As it dawns on him that the baby is in fact his, Varun begins crying and hugs Honey when he arrives after being left off with a warning, Evan is the money and Monica reunite. He goes home and breaks down in Deepthi's arms, apologizing for his past insensitivity. For a few weeks, both couples pray for the baby's recovery and Monica remains in the hospital as Deepthi tends to her. The baby finally recovers and after 2 months, Deepthi too has a successful delivery. Varun, now a changed man, invites Honey and Monica to meet the baby. Both couples finally bond and accept each other, holding each other's babies in their arms. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। गुड न्यूज़ इज़ अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज मेहता इन हिज डायरेक्टोरियल डेब्यूट एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई करण जौहर, अपूर्वा मेहता, हीरो यश जौहर, शशांक खेतान एंड अरुणा भाटिया अंडर देयर रेस्पेक्टिव बैनर्स धर्मा प्रोडक्शन एंड केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स, स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसांझ एंड कायरा आडवाणी इन द लीड रोल्स। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड टू कपल्स एंड ट्राइज विद इन विट्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन। द शूटिंग कमांस in November 2018 and was completed in April 2019. It was theatrically released in India on 27 December 2019. Directed by Raj Mehta, written by Jyoti Kapoor, Rishabh Sharma, Raj Mehta, produced by Hiru S. Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Karan Johar, Apurva Mehta, Shashank Khetan, अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसांझ, कायरा आडवाणी। सिनेमेटोग्राफी विष्णु राव, एडिट बाय मनीष मोरे, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी जी स्टूडियोज धर्मा प्रोडक्शन केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जी स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 27 December 2019, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट, वरुण बत्रा इज़ द CEO ऑफ अ वॉल्गेश वगैन शोरूम इन मुंबई एंड इज वाइफ दीप्ति बत्रा इज अ सेलिब्रिटी जर्नलिस्ट। द टू आर अ हैप्पी मैरिड कपल गोइंग ऑन 7 years बट स्ट्रगल टू कन्वेंस अ बेबी। वरुण सिस्टर्स रिचा सजेस्ट द कपल मीट reputed fertility specialist Anand Joshi, who suggests they do in vitro fertilization IVF, a fertility technique that will enhance their chances. They agree. Varun submits sperm samples and Anand seemingly places Varun's sperm in Deepthi's embryo. 12 days later, Varun and Deepthi are hastily summoned by Anand's wife Sandhya Joshi. Here the two run into another harmonious couple, Honey Batra and Monica Batra, who have taken up IVF as well. Anand guiltily reveals that a sperm mix up has occurred. Varun's sperm have been mixed with Monica's eggs and Honey's sperms with Deepthi's eggs. Shocked beyond belief, both couples attack the two doctors. The doctor suggests that the couples go for a minor procedure, so there is no chance of pregnancy. Varun later learns from Honey that Monica is pregnant with Varun's child and Deepthi is pregnant with Honey's child. What his rudeness causes Honey to fear the loss of his own child, as Deepthi has also gotten pregnant. He vows to prevent an abortion of Deepthi's part, and he and Monica rent out a flat just above Varun's and Deepthi's, much to the couple's shock. Varun and Deepthi initially project frustrations against Honey and Monica the first 6 months of pregnancy for interfering in their lives. However, during a routine checkup in the seventh month of pregnancy, Sandhya advises Deepthi to try talking to Monica, who is probably going through as much as she is emotionally distressed, realizing that she needs to try understanding the situation. Deepthi asks Monica out for a street food treat, during which they start getting to know each other. Deepthi learns that Monica had suffered two miscarriages, making her sympathize and the woman bond. However, Varun still nurses a negative attitude, especially since Deepthi is not carrying his child. She takes a stand in Honey's and Monica's favor for the first time, angrily telling Varun that he never cared to understand anything that happened post the mishap. Varun, with Deepthi's confirmation still fresh in his mind, makes an attempt to bond with Honey when they meet at a bar, and they almost strike a chord with each other until Honey expresses concern over Deepthi's work commitments, which he thinks will have a negative impact on the child. Varun insists Honey is a possessive manners and all else fails. An argument between the two escalates until Varun storms out and Honey is arrested by the cops after the manager drops a call. The night amidst heavy rains, Monica knocks on Deepthi's door in desperation. She has gone into premature labor and Honey is now here to be found. Varun hurriedly drives Monica to the hospital and she gives birth to Varun's child. However, the newborn is shifted to a critical unit, a grave conditions, having been born with a respiratory defect elicited by Monica's history of miscarriages, with little chance of survival as it drowns on him that the baby is in fact is Varun. Begins crying and hugs Honey when he arrives. After being left off with a warning, Evan is the money and Monica reunite. He goes home and breaks down in Deepthi's arms, apologizing for his past insensitivity. For a few weeks, both couples pray for the baby's recovery and Monica remains in the hospital as Deepthi tends to her. The baby finally recovers and after 2 months, Deepthi too has a successful delivery. Varun, now a changed man, invites Honey and Monica to meet the baby. Both couples finally bond and accept each other, holding each other's babies in their arms. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। गुड न्यूज़ इज़ अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज मेहता इन हिज डायरेक्टोरियल डेब्यूट एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई करण जौहर, अपूर्वा मेहता, हीरो यश जौहर, शशांक खेतान एंड अरुणा भाटिया, अंडर देयर रेस्पेक्टिव बैनर्स धर्मा प्रोडक्शन एंड केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स, स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसांझ एंड कायरा आडवाणी इन द लीड रोल्स। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व अराउंड टू कपल्स ट्राइज विद इन विथ्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन। द शूटिंग कमांस in November 2018 and was completed in April 2019. It was theatrically released in India on 27 December 2019. Directed by Raj Mehta, written by Jyoti Kapoor, Rishabh Sharma, Raj Mehta, produced by Hiru S. Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Karan Johar, Apurva Mehta, Shushank Khetan, अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसांझ, कायरा आडवाणी। सिनेमेटोग्राफी विष्णु राव, एडिट बाय मनीष मोरे, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी जी स्टूडियोज़ धर्मा प्रोडक्शन, केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जी स्टूडियोज रिलीज डेट 27 दिसंबर 2019। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट, वरुण बत्रा इज द CEO ऑफ अ वॉल्गेशवेगन शोरूम इन मुंबई एंड इज वाइफ दीप्ति बत्रा इज अ सेलिब्रिटी जर्नलिस्ट। द टू आर अ हैप्पी मैरिड कपल गोइंग ऑन 7 years बट स्ट्रगल टू कन्वेंस अ बेबी। वरुण सिस्टर्स रिचा सजेस्ट द कपल मीट रेपुटेटेड फर्टिलिटी स्पेशलिस्ट आनंद जोशी हु सजेस्ट दे डू इन विट्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन IVF अ फर्टिलिटी टेक्निक दैट विल इन्हेंस देयर चांसेस। दे एग्री। वरुण सबमिट्स स्पर्म सैंपल्स एंड आनंद सीमिंगली प्लेसेस वरुण्स स्पर्म इन दीप्तिस एम्ब्रियो। 12 days लेटर वरुण एंड दीप्ति आर हेस्टली शंबंड बाय आनंद्स वाइफ संध्या जोशी। हेयर द टू रन इन टू अनोदर होमोनियस कपल होनी बत्रा एंड मोनिका बत्रा हु हैव टेकन ऑफ IVF एज वेल। आनंद गिल्टी ग्यूटली रिवील्स दैट अ स्पर्म मिक्स अप हैज एक्यूरेट। वरुण्स स्पर्म हैव बीन मिक्सड विद मोनिकाज एग्स एंड हनीज स्पर्म्स विद दीप्तिज एग्स। Shocked beyond belief, both couples attack the two doctors. The doctor suggests that the couples go for a minor procedure. So there is no chance of pregnancy. Varun later learns from Honey that Monica is pregnant with Varun's child and Deepthi is pregnant with Honey's child. What is reduedness causes Honey to fear the loss of his own child. As Deepthi has also gotten pregnant, he vows to prevent an abortion of Deepthi's part, and he and Monica rent out a flat just above Varun's and Deepthi's, much to the couple's shock. Varun and Deepthi initially project frustrations against Honey and Monica the first 6 months of pregnancy for interfering in their lives. However, during a routine checkup in the 7th month of pregnancy, Sandhya advises Deepthi to try talking to Monica, who is probably going through as much as she is emotionally distressed, realizing that she needs to try understanding the situation. Deepthi asks Monica out for a street food treat, during which they start getting to know each other. Deepthi learns that Monica had suffered 2 miscarriages, making her sympathize and the woman bond. However, Varun still nurses a negative attitude, especially since Deepthi is not carrying his child. She takes a stand in Honey's and Monica's favor for the first time, angrily telling Varun that he never cared to understand anything that happened post the mishap. Varun, with Deepthi's confirmation still fresh in his mind, makes an attempt to bond with Honey when they meet at a bar, and they almost strike a chord with each other until Honey expresses concern over Deepthi's work commitments, which he thinks will have a negative impact on the child. Varun insists Honey is a possessive manners and all else fails. An argument between the two escalates until Varun storms out and Honey is arrested by the cops after the manager drops a call. The night amidst heavy rains, Monica knocks on Deepthi's door in desperation. She has gone into premature labor and Honey is now here to be found. Varun hurriedly drives Monica to the hospital and she gives birth to Varun's child. However, the newborn is shifted to a critical unit, a grave conditions having been born with a respiratory defeat elicited by Monica's history of miscarriages, with little chance of survival as it drowns on him. that the baby is in fact his brown beings crying and hugs honey when he arrives. After being left off with a warning, Evan is the money and Monica reunite. He goes home and breaks down in Deepthi's arms, apologizing for his past insensitivity. For a few weeks, both couples pray for the baby's recovery and Monica remains in the hospital as Deepthi tends to her. The baby finally recovers and after 2 months, Deepthi too has a successful delivery. Varun, now a changed man, invites Honey and Monica to meet the baby. Both couples finally bond and accept each other, holding each other's babies in their arms. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। गुड न्यूज़ इज़ अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज मेहता इन हिज डायरेक्टोरियल डेब्यूट एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई करण जौहर अपूर्वा मेहता हीरो यश जौहर शशांक खेतान एंड अरुणा भाटिया अंडर देयर रेस्पेक्टिव बैनर्स धर्मा प्रोडक्शन एंड केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार करीना कपूर खान दिलजीत दोसान एंड कायरा आडवाणी इन द लीड रोल्स द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड टू कपल्स एंड ट्राइज विद इन विथ्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन द शूटिंग कमांस in November 2018 and was completed in April 2019. It was theatrically released in India on 27 December 2019. Directed by Raj Mehta, written by Jyoti Kapoor, Rishabh Sharma, Raj Mehta. Produced by Hiru S. Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Karan Johar, Apurva Mehta, Shashank Khetan, अक्षय कुमार करीना कपूर खान दिलजीत दोसांझ कायरा आडवाणी। सिनेमेटोग्राफी विष्णु राव एडिट बाय मनीष मोरे प्रोडक्शन कंपनी जी स्टूडियोज धर्मा प्रोडक्शन केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जी स्टूडियोज रिलीज डेट 27 December 2019 कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज हिंदी प्लॉट वरुण बत्रा इज़ द CEO ऑफ अ वॉल्गेशवगन शोरूम इन मुंबई एंड इज वाइफ दीप्ति बत्रा इज अ सेलिब्रिटी जर्नलिस्ट द टू आर अ हैप्पी मैरिड कपल गोइंग ऑन 7 years बट स्ट्रगल टू कन्वेंस अ बेबी वरुण सिस्टर्स रिचा सजेस्ट द कपल मीट reputed fertility specialist Anand Joshi who suggests they do in vitro fertilization IVF a fertility technique that will enhance their chances they agree Varun submits sperm samples and Anand seemingly places Varun's sperm in Deepthi's embryo 12 days later Varun and Deepthi are hastily Shambhand Vayanand's wife Sandhya Joshi. Here the two run into another harmonious couple, Honey Batra and Monica Batra, who have taken up IVF as well. Anand guiltily reveals that a sperm mix-up has occurred. Varun's sperm have been mixed with Monica's eggs and Honey's sperms with Deepthi's eggs. Shocked beyond belief, both couples attack the two doctors. The doctor suggests that the couples go for a minor procedure. So there is no hints of pregnancy. Varun later learns from Honey that Monica is pregnant with Varun's child and Deepthi is pregnant with Honey's child. What his reduedness causes Honey to fear the loss of his own child. As Deepthi has also gotten pregnant, he vows to prevent an abortion of Deepthi's part and he and Monica rent out a flat just above Varun's and Deepthi's much to the couple's shock. Varun and Deepthi initially project frustrations against Honey and Monica the first 6 months of pregnancy for interfering in their lips. However, during a routine checkup in the 7th month of pregnancy, Sandhya advises Deepthi to try talking to Monica, who is probably going through as much as she is emotionally distressed, realizing that she needs to try understanding the situation. Deepthi asks Monica out for a street food treat, during which they start getting to know each other. Deepthi learns that Monica had suffered 2 miscarriages, making her sympathize and the woman bond. However, Varun still nurses a negative attitude, especially since Deepthi is not crying his child. She takes a stand in Honey's and Monica's favor for the first time, angrily telling Varun that he never cared to understand anything that happened post the mishap. Varun, with Deepthi's confirmation still fresh in his mind, makes an attempt to bond with Honey when they meet at a bar, and they almost strike a chord with each other until Honey expresses concern over Deepthi's work commitments, which he thinks will have a negative impact on the child. Varun insists Honey is a possessive manners and all else fails. An argument between the two escalates until Varun storms out and Honey is arrested by the cops after the manager drops a call. The night, amidst heavy rains, Monica knocks on Deepthi's door in desperation. She has gone into premature labor and Honey is now here to be found. Varun hurriedly drives Monica to the hospital and she gives birth to Varun's child. However, the newborn is shifted to a critical unit, a grave conditions having been born with a respiratory defeat elicited by Monica's history of miscarriages, with little chance of survival as it drowns on him that the baby is in fact his. Varun begins crying and hugs Honey when he arrives. After being left off with a warning, Evan is the money and Monica reunite. He goes home and breaks down in Deepthi's arms, apologizing for his past insensitivity. For a few weeks, both couples pray for the baby's recovery and Monica remains in the hospital as Deepthi tends to her. The baby finally recovers and after 2 months, Deepthi too has a successful delivery. Varun, now a changed man, invites Honey and Monica to meet the baby. Both couples finally bond and accept each other, holding each other's babies in their arms. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। गुड न्यूज़ इज़ अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज मेहता इन हिज डायरेक्टोरियल डेब्यूट एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई करण जौहर, अपूर्वा मेहता, हीरो यश जौहर, शशांक खेतान एंड अरुणा भाटिया अंडर देयर रेस्पेक्टिव बैनर्स धर्मा प्रोडक्शन एंड केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स, स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसांझ एंड कायरा आडवाणी इन द लीड रोल्स। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड टू कपल्स एंड ट्राइज विद इन विट्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन। द शूटिंग कमांस in November 2018 and was completed in April 2019. It was theatrically released in India on 27 December 2019. Directed by Raj Mehta, written by Jyoti Kapoor, Rishabh Sharma, Raj Mehta, produced by Hiru S. Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Karan Johar, Apurva Mehta, Shashank Khetan, अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसांझ, कायरा आडवाणी। सिनेमेटोग्राफी विष्णु राव, एडिट बाय मनीष मोरे, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी जी स्टूडियोज धर्मा प्रोडक्शन, केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई जी स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 27 दिसंबर 2019, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट, वरुण बत्रा इज द CEO ऑफ अ वॉल्गेशवेगन शोरूम इन मुंबई एंड हिज वाइफ दीप्ति बत्रा इज अ सेलिब्रिटी जर्नलिस्ट। द टू आर अ हैप्पी मैरिड कपल गोइंग ऑन 7 years बट स्ट्रगल टू कन्वेंस अ बेबी। वरुण सिस्टर्स रिचा सजेस्ट द कपल मीट रेपुटेटेड फर्टिलिटी स्पेशलिस्ट आनंद जोशी, हु सजेस्ट दे डू इन विट्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन IVF, अ फर्टिलिटी टेक्निक दैट विल इन्हेंस देयर चांसेस। दे एग्री। वरुण सबमिट्स स्पर्म सैंपल्स एंड आनंद सीमिंगली प्लेसेस वरुण्स स्पर्म इन दीप्तिस एम्ब्रियो। 12 days later, वरुण एंड दीप्ति आर हेस्टली शंबंड बाय आनंद बाय संध्या जोशी। हेयर द टू रन इन टू अनोदर हॉमोनियस कपल, होनी बत्रा एंड मोनिका बत्रा, हु हैव टेकन अफ IVF एज वेल। आनंद गिल्टी ग्यूटली रिवील्स दैट अ स्पर्म मिक्स अप हैज एक्यूरेट। वरुण्स स्पर्म हैव बीन मिक्सड विद मोनिकाज एग्स एंड हनीज स्पर्म्स विद दीप्तिज एग्स। Shocked beyond belief, both couples attack the two doctors. The doctor suggests that the couples go for a minor procedure. So there is a no hints of pregnancy. Varun later learns from Honey that Monica is pregnant with Varun's child and Deepthi is pregnant with Honey's child. What is reduedness causes Honey to fear the loss of his own child. As Deepthi has also gotten pregnant, he vows to prevent an abortion of Deepthi's part, and he and Monica rent out a flat just above Varun's and Deepthi's, much to the couple's shock. Varun and Deepthi initially project frustrations against Honey and Monica the first 6 months of pregnancy for interfering in their lives. However, during a routine checkup in the 7th month of pregnancy, Sandhya advises Deepthi to try talking to Monica, who is probably going through as much as she is emotionally distressed, realizing that she needs to try understanding the situation. Deepthi asks Monica out for a street food treat, during which they start getting to know each other. Deepthi learns that Monica had suffered 2 miscarriages, making her sympathize and the woman bond. However, Varun still nurses a negative attitude, especially since Deepthi is not carrying his child. She takes a stand in Honey's and Monica's favor for the first time, angrily telling Varun that he never cared to understand anything that happened post the mishap. Varun, with Deepthi's confirmation still fresh in his mind, makes an attempt to bond with Honey when they meet at a bar, and they almost strike a chord with each other until Honey expresses concern over Deepthi's work commitments, which he thinks will have a negative impact on the child. Varun insists Honey is a possessive manners and all else fails. An argument between the two escalates until Varun storms out and Honey is arrested by the cops after the manager drops a call. The night amidst heavy rains, Monica knocks on Deepthi's door in desperation. She has gone into premature labor and Honey is now here to be found. Varun hurriedly drives Monica to the hospital and she gives birth to Varun's child. However, the newborn is shifted to a critical unit, a grave conditions, having been born with a respect precipitatory defeat elicited by Monica's history of miscarriages with little chance of survival as it drowns on him that the baby is in fact his burn being crying and hugs honey when he arrives after being left off with a warning Ebony's the money and Monica reunite he goes home and breaks down in Deepthi's arms apologizing for his past insensitivity for a few weeks both couples pray for the baby's recovery and Monica remains in the hospital as Deepthi tends to her the baby finally recovers and after 2 months Deepthi too has a successful delivery Varun now a changed man invites Honey and Monica to meet the baby both couples finally bond and accept each other holding each other's babies in their arms हेलो फ्रेंड्स कैसे हैं आप लोग अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके धन्यवाद गुड न्यूज़ इज़ अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज मेहता इन हिज डायरेक्टोरियल डेब्यूट एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई करण जौहर अपूर्वा मेहता हीरो यश जौहर शशांक खेतान एंड अरुणा भाटिया अंडर देयर रेस्पेक्टिव बैनर्स धर्मा प्रोडक्शन एंड केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार करीना कपूर खान दिलजीत दोसांझ एंड कायरा आडवाणी इन द लीड रोल्स द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड टू कपल्स एंड ट्राइज विद इन विट्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन द शूटिंग कमांस in November 2018 and was completed in April 2019 it was theatrically released in India on 27 December 2019 directed by Raj Mehta written by Jyoti Kapoor Rishabh Sharma Raj Mehta produced by Hiru S. Johar Aruna Bhatia Karan Johar Apurva Mehta Shushank Khetan अक्षय कुमार करीना कपूर खान दिलजीत दोसांझ कायरा आडवाणी सिनेमेटोग्राफी विष्णु राव एडिट बाय मनीष मोरे प्रोडक्शन कंपनी जी स्टूडियोज धर्मा प्रोडक्शन केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जी स्टूडियोज रिलीज डेट 27 दिसंबर 2019 कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज हिंदी प्लॉट वरुण बत्रा इज़ द CEO ऑफ अ वॉल्गेशवेगन शोरूम इन मुंबई एंड हिज वाइफ दीप्ति बत्रा इज अ सेलिब्रिटी जर्नलिस्ट द टू आर अ हैप्पी मैरिड कपल गोइंग ऑन 7 years बट स्ट्रगल टू कन्वेंस अ बेबी वरुण सिस्टर्स रिचा सजेस्ट द कपल मीट reputed fertility specialist Anand Joshi who suggests they do in vitro fertilization IVF a fertility technique that will enhance their chances they agree Varun submits sperm samples and Anand seemingly places Varun's sperm in Deepthi's embryo 12 days later Varun and Deepthi are hastily Shambhand by Anand's wife Sandhya Joshi. Here the two run into another harmonious couple, Honey Batra and Monica Batra, who have taken up IVF as well. Anand guiltily reveals that a sperm mix up has occurred. Varun's sperm have been mixed with Monica's eggs and Honey's sperms with Deepthi's eggs. Shocked beyond belief, both couples attack the two doctors. The doctor suggests that the couples go for a minor procedure. So there is no hints of pregnancy. Varun later learns from Honey that Monica is pregnant with Varun's child and Deepthi is pregnant with Honey's child. What his reduedness causes Honey to fear the loss of his own child. As Deepthi has also gotten pregnant, he vows to prevent an abortion of Deepthi's spot and he and Monica rent out a flat just above Varun's and Deepthi's much to the couple's shock. Varun and Deepthi initially project frustrations against Honey and Monica the first 6 months of pregnancy for interfering in their lives. However, during a routine checkup in the 7th month of pregnancy, Sandhya advises Deepthi to try talking to Monica, who is probably going through as much as she is emotionally distressed, realizing that she needs to try understanding the situation. Deepthi asks Monica out for a street food treat, during which they start getting to know each other. Deepthi learns that Monica had suffered 2 miscarriages, making her sympathize and the woman bond. However, Varun still nurses a negative attitude, especially since Deepthi is not crying his child. She takes a stand in Honey's and Monica's favor for the first time, angrily telling Varun that he never cared to understand anything that happened post the mishap. Varun, with Deepthi's confirmation still fresh in his mind, makes an attempt to bond with Honey when they meet at a bar, and they almost strike a chord with each other until Honey expresses concern over Deepthi's work commitments, which he thinks will have a negative impact on the child. Varun insists Honey is a possessive manners and all else fails. An argument between the two escalates until Varun storms out and Honey is arrested by the cops after the manager drops a call. The night amidst heavy rains, Monica knocks on Deepthi's door in desperation. She has gone into premature labor and Honey is now here to be found. Varun hurriedly drives Monica to the hospital and she gives birth to Varun's child. However, the newborn is shifted to a critical unit, a grave conditions having been born with a respiratory defeat elicited by Monica's history of miscarriages, with little chance of survival, as it dawns on him that the baby is in fact his. Varun begins crying and hugs Honey when he arrives. After being left off with a warning, Evan is the money and Monica reunite. He goes home and breaks down in Deepthi's arms, apologizing for his past insensitivity. For a few weeks, both couples pray for the baby's recovery and Monica remains in the hospital as Deepthi tends to her. The baby finally recovers and after 2 months, Deepthi too has a successful delivery. Varun, now a changed man, invites Honey and Monica to meet the baby. Both couples finally bond and accept each other, holding each other's babies in their arms. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। गुड न्यूज़ इज़ अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज मेहता इन हिज डायरेक्टोरियल डेब्यूट एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई करण जौहर, अपूर्वा मेहता, हीरो यश जौहर, शशांक खेतान एंड अरुणा भाटिया अंडर देयर रेस्पेक्टिव बैनर्स धर्मा प्रोडक्शन एंड केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स, स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसांझ एंड कायरा आडवाणी इन द लीड रोल्स। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व अराउंड टू कपल्स ट्राइज विद इन विथ्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन द शूटिंग कमांस in November 2018 and was completed in April 2019. It was theatrically released in India on 27 December 2019. Directed by Raj Mehta, written by Jyoti Kapoor, Rishabh Sharma, Raj Mehta, produced by Hiru Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Karan Johar, Apurva Mehta, शशांक खेतान, अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसांझ, कायरा आडवाणी। कायरा आडवाणी। सिनेमेटोग्राफी विष्णु राव, एडिट बाय मनीष मोरे, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी जी स्टूडियोज धर्मा प्रोडक्शन केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जी स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 27 दिसंबर 2019, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट, वरुण बत्रा इज द CEO ऑफ अ वॉल्गेशवेगन शोरूम इन मुंबई एंड इज वाइफ दीप्ति बत्रा इज अ सेलिब्रिटी जर्नलिस्ट। द टू आर अ हैप्पी मैरिड कपल गोइंग ऑन 7 years बट स्ट्रगल टू कन्वेंस अ बेबी। वरुण सिस्टर्स रिचा सजेस्ट द कपल मीट रेपुटेटेड फर्टिलिटी स्पेशलिस्ट आनंद जोशी, हु सजेस्ट दे डू इन विट्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन IVF, अ फर्टिलिटी टेक्निक दैट विल इन्हेंस देयर चांसेस। दे एग्री। वरुण सबमिट्स स्पर्म सैंपल्स एंड आनंद सीमिंगली प्लेसेस वरुण्स स्पर्म इन दीप्तिस एम्ब्रियो। 12 days लेटर वरुण एंड दीप्ति आर हेस्टली शंबंड बाय आनंद बाय संध्या जोशी। हेयर द टू रन इन टू अनोदर होमोनियस कपल होनी बत्रा एंड मोनिका बत्रा हु हैव टेकन ऑफ IVF एज वेल। आनंद गिल्टी ग्यूटली रिवील्स दैट अ स्पर्म मिक्स अप हैज एक्यूरेट। वरुण्स स्पर्म हैव बीन मिक्सड विद मोनिकाज एग्स एंड हनीज स्पर्म्स विद दीप्तिज एग्स। शॉक्ड बियॉन्ड बिलीफ बोथ कपल्स अटैक द टू डॉक्टर्स। द डॉक्टर सजेस्ट दैट द कपल्स गो फॉर अ माइनर प्रोसीड्यूर शो देयर इज अ नो हैंड्स ऑफ प्रेगनेंसी। वरुण लेटर लर्न फ्रॉम हनी दैट मोनिका इज प्रेगनेंट विद वरुण्स चाइल्ड एंड दीप्ति इज प्रेगनेंट विद हनीज चाइल्ड। वट इज रिड्यूटनेस कॉजेज हनी टू फियर द लॉस ऑफ हिज ओन चाइल्ड एज दीप्ति हैज ऑल्सो गॉटन प्रेगनेंट। ही वॉज टू प्रिवेंट एंड अबॉर्शंस ऑफ ओन दीप्तिज स्पार्ट एंड ही एंड मोनिका रेंट आउट अ फ्लैट जस्ट अबव वरुण्स एंड दीप्तिज मस्ट टू द कपल शॉक। वरुण एंड दीप्ति इनिशियली प्रोजेक्ट फ्रस्ट्रेशन अगेंस्ट हनी एंड मोनिका द फिक्स फर्स्ट 6 months ऑफ प्रेगनेंसी फॉर इंटरफियरिंग इन देयर लिप्स। However, during a routine checkup in the 7th month of pregnancy, Sandhya advises Deepti to try talking to Monica, who is probably going through as much as she is emotionally distressed, realizing that she needs to try understanding the situation. Deepti asks Monica out for a street food treat during which they start getting to know each other. Deepti learns that Monica had suffered 2 miscarriages, making her sympathize and the woman bond. However, Varun still nurses a negative attitude, especially since Deepti is not carrying his child. She takes a stand in Honey's and Monica's favor for the first time, angrily telling Varun that he never cared to understand anything that happened post the mishap. Varun, with Deepti's confirmation still fresh in his mind, makes an attempt to bond with Honey when they meet at a bar and they almost strike a chord with each other until Honey expresses concern over Deepti's work commitments, which he thinks will have a negative impact on the child. Varun insists Honey is a possessive manners and all else fails. An argument between the two escalates until Varun storms out and Honey is arrested by the cops after the manager drops a call. The night amidst heavy rains, Monica knocks on Deepti's door in desperation. She has gone into premature labor and Honey is now here to be found. Varun hurriedly drives Monica to the hospital and she gives birth to Varun's child. However, the newborn is shifted to a critical unit, a grave conditions having been born with a respiratory defeat elicited by Monica's history of miscarriages, with little chance of survival as it drowns on him that the baby is in fact is Varun, begins crying and hugs honey when he arrives. After being left off with a warning, Evan is the money and Monica reunite. He goes home and breaks down in Deepthi's arms, apologizing for his past insensitivity. For a few weeks, both couples pray for the baby's recovery and Monica remains in the hospital as Deepthi tends to her. The baby finally recovers and after 2 months, Deepthi too has a successful delivery. Varun, now a changed man, invites Honey and Monica to meet the baby. Both couples finally bond and accept each other, holding each other's babies in their arms. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। गुड न्यूज़ इज़ अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राज मेहता इन हिज डायरेक्टोरियल डेब्यूट एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई करण जौहर, अपूर्वा मेहता, हीरो यश जौहर, शशांक खेतान एंड अरुणा भाटिया अंडर देयर रेस्पेक्टिव बैनर्स धर्मा प्रोडक्शन एंड केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स, स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसांझ एंड कायरा आडवाणी इन द लीड रोल्स। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड टू कपल्स ट्राइज विद इन विट्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन। द शूटिंग कमांस in November 2018 and was completed in April 2019. It was theatrically released in India on 27 December 2019. Directed by Raj Mehta, written by Jyoti Kapoor, Rishabh Sharma, Raj Mehta, produced by Hiru S. Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Karan Johar, Apurva Mehta, Shashank Khetan, अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसांझ, कायरा आडवाणी। सिनेमेटोग्राफी विष्णु राव, एडिट बाय मनीष मोरे, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी जी स्टूडियोज धर्मा प्रोडक्शन, केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जी स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 27 December 2019, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट, वरुण बत्रा इज़ द CEO ऑफ अ वॉल्गेशवगन शोरूम इन मुंबई एंड इज वाइफ दीप्ति बत्रा इज अ सेलिब्रिटी जर्नलिस्ट। द टू आर अ हैप्पी मैरिड कपल गोइंग ऑन 7 years बट स्ट्रगल टू कन्वेंस अ बेबी। वरुण सिस्टर्स रिचा सजेस्ट द कपल मीट reputed fertility specialist Anand Joshi, who suggests they do in vitro fertilization IVF, a fertility technique that will enhance their chances. They agree. Varun submits sperm samples and Anand seemingly places Varun's sperm in Deepthi's embryo. 12 days later, Varun and Deepthi are hastily shambhaned by Anand's wife Sandhya Joshi. Here the two run into another harmonious couple, Honi Batra and Monica Batra, who have taken up IVF as well. Anand guiltily reveals that a sperm mix-up has occurred. Varun's sperm have been mixed with Monica's eggs and Honey's sperms with Deepthi's eggs. Shocked beyond belief, both couples attack the two doctors. The doctor suggests that the couples go for a minor procedure, so there is no chance of pregnancy. Varun later learns from Honey that Monica is pregnant with Varun's child and Deepthi is pregnant with Honey's child. What is reduteness causes Honey to fear the loss of his own child, as Deepthi has also gotten pregnant. He vows to prevent an abortion of Deepthi's part, and he and Monica rent out a flat just above Varun's, and Deepthi's much to the couple's shock. Varun and Deepthi initially project frustrations against Honey and Monica the first 6 months of pregnancy for interfering in their lives. However, during a routine checkup in the 7th month of pregnancy, Sandhya advises Deepthi to try talking to Monica, who is probably going through as much as she is emotionally distressed, realizing that she needs to try understanding the situation. Deepthi asks Monica out for a street food treat, during which they start getting to know each other. Deepthi learns that Monica had suffered 2 miscarriages, making her sympathize and the woman bond. However, Varun still nurses a negative attitude, especially since Deepthi is not crying his child. She takes a stand in Honey's and Monica's favor for the first time, angrily telling Varun that he never cared to understand anything that happened post the mishap. Varun, with Deepthi's confirmation still fresh in his mind, makes an attempt to bond with Honey when they meet at a bar, and they almost strike a chord with each other until Honey expresses concern over Deepthi's work commitments, which he thinks will have a negative impact on the child. Varun insists Honey is a possessive manners, and all else fails, an argument between the two escalates until Varun storms out and Honey is arrested by the cops after the manager drops a call. The night amidst heavy rains, Monica knocks on Deepthi's door in desperation. She has gone into premature labor, and Honey is now here to be found. Varun hurriedly drives Monica to the hospital, and she gives birth to Varun's child. However, the newborn is shifted to a critical unit, a grave conditions, having been born with a respiratory defect elicited by Monica's history of miscarriages, with little chance of survival. As it dawns on him that the baby is in fact his, Varun begins crying and hugs Honey when he arrives. After being left off with a warning, Evan is the money and Monica reunite, he goes home and breaks down in Deepthi's arms, apologizing for his past insensitivity. For a few weeks, both couples pray for the baby's recovery, and Monica remains in the hospital as Deepthi tends to her. The baby finally recovers, and after 2 months, Deepthi too has a successful delivery. Varun, now a changed man, invites Honey and Monica to meet the baby. Both couples finally bond and accept each other, holding each other's babies in their arms. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए, और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सके। धन्यवाद। गुड न्यूज़ इज़ अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड बाई राज मेहता इन हिज डायरेक्टोरियल डेब्यूट, एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई करण जौहर, अपूर्वा मेहता, हीरो यश जौहर, शशांक खेतान एंड अरुणा भाटिया अंडर देयर रेस्पेक्टिव बैनर्स, धर्मा प्रोडक्शन एंड केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स, स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसान एंड कायरा आडवाणी इन द लीड रोल्स। द फिल्म रिवॉल्व अराउंड टू कपल्स ट्राइज विद इन विथ्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन। द शूटिंग कमांस in November 2018 and was completed in April 2019. It was theatrically released in India on 27 December 2019.
डायरेक्टेड बाई राज मेहता, रिटन बाई ज्योति कपूर, ऋषभ शर्मा, राज मेहता, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई हीरू यश जौहर, अरुणा भाटिया, करण जौहर, अपूर्वा मेहता, शशांक खेतान, अक्षय कुमार, करीना कपूर खान, दिलजीत दोसांझ, कायरा आडवाणी, कायरा आडवाणी। सिनेमेटोग्राफी विष्णु राव, एडिट बाय मनीष मोरे, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी जी स्टूडियोज धर्मा प्रोडक्शन केप ऑफ गुड फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय जी स्टूडियोज, रिलीज डेट 27 दिसंबर 2019, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट, वरुण बत्रा इज द CEO ऑफ अ वॉल्गेशवेगन शोरूम इन मुंबई एंड इज वाइफ दीप्ति बत्रा इज अ सेलिब्रिटी जर्नलिस्ट। द टू आर अ हैप्पी मैरिड कपल गोइंग ऑन 7 years बट स्ट्रगल टू कन्वेंस अ बेबी। वरुण सिस्टर्स रिचा सजेस्ट द कपल मीट रेपुटेटेड फर्टिलिटी स्पेशलिस्ट आनंद जोशी, हु सजेस्ट दे डू इन विट्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन IVF, अ फर्टिलिटी टेक्निक दैट विल एनहेंस देयर चांसेस। दे एग्री, वरुण सबमिट्स स्पर्म सैंपल्स एंड आनंद सीमिंगली प्लेसेस वरुण्स स्पर्म इन दीप्तिस एम्ब्रियो। 12 days लेटर, वरुण एंड दीप्ति आर हेस्टली शंबंड बाय आनंद्स वाइफ संध्या जोशी। हेयर द टू रन इंटू अनोदर हॉमोनियस कपल, होनी बत्रा एंड मोनिका बत्रा, हु हैव टेकन अप IVF एज वेल। आनंद गिल्टी ग्यूटली रिवील्स दैट अ स्पर्म मिक्स अप हैज एक्यूरेट वरुण्स स्पर्म हैव बीन मिक्सड विद मोनिकाज एग्स एंड हनीज स्पर्म्स विद दीप्तिज एग्स। Shocked beyond belief, both couples attack the two doctors. The doctor suggests that the couples go for a minor procedure. So there is no hints of pregnancy. Varun later learns from Honey that Monica is pregnant with Varun's child and Deepthi is pregnant with Honey's child. What is rudeness causes Honey to fear the loss of his own child. As Deepthi has also gotten pregnant, he vows to prevent an abortion of Deepthi's part, and he and Monica rent out a flat just above Varun's and Deepthi's, much to the couple's shock. Varun and Deepthi initially project frustrations against Honey and Monica the first 6 months of pregnancy for interfering in their lives. However, during a routine checkup in the 7th month of pregnancy, Sandhya advises Deepthi to try talking to Monica, who is probably going through as much as she is emotionally distressed, realizing that she needs to try understanding the situation. Deepthi asks Monica out for a street food treat, during which they start getting to know each other. Deepthi learns that Monica had suffered 2 miscarriages, making her sympathize and the woman bond. However, Varun still nurses a negative attitude, especially since Deepthi is not carrying his child. She takes a stand in Honey's and Monica's favor for the first time, angrily telling Varun that he never cared to understand anything that happened post the mishap. Varun, with Deepthi's confirmation still fresh in his mind, makes an attempt to bond with Honey when they meet at a bar, and they almost strike a chord with each other until Honey expresses concern over Deepthi's work commitments, which he thinks will have a negative impact on the child. Varun insists Honey is a possessive manners and all else fails. An argument between the two escalates until Varun storms out and Honey is arrested by the cops. After the manager drops her call. The night amidst heavy rains, Monica knocks on Deepthi's door. In desperation, she has gone into premature labor and honey is now here to be found. Varun hurriedly drives Monica to the hospital and she gives birth to Varun's child. However, the newborn is shifted to a critical unit, grave conditions having been born with a respiratory defect elicited by Monica's history of miscarriages, with little chance of survival. As it dawns on him that the baby is in fact his Varun, being crying and hugs honey when he arrives. After being left off with a warning, Evan is the money and Monica reunite. He goes home and breaks down in Deepthi's arms, apologizing for his past insensitivity. For a few weeks, both couples pray for the baby's recovery and Monica remains in the hospital as Deepthi tends to her. The baby finally recovers and after 2 months, Deepthi too has a successful delivery. Varun, now a changed man, invites Honey and Monica to meet the baby. Both couples finally bond and accept each other, holding each other's babies in their arms.